The Vulture by Simon-Paul Ridgeway. To soar above the vast and natural plain, where thermals guide the process of your reign, to gaze upon the working, worrying kill, where shadows ride in concert to your will, to zoom your focus fast on your domain, where telescopic sight directs you to contain, to sense the willing, warming, wanton thrill, where men might lease to you the reins instill, to grasp the image that you will have in vain, where all around you sing your loud refrain, to cast that shadow on the land you till, where once a time in days gone by stood still, to that earthly soil you glide to once obtain, where men might guide you falsely in disdain, to raise the bar that once they thought was ill, where in your worldly wisdom wrought they nil, to feast upon that dying loathsome pain, where men had once disposed a deadly stain, to lift the spoils of dusk's devout distill, where evening falls on those that you fulfill.